Hi guys. So yeah, I know I'm wearing the same sweater, but it's because the shirt I have underneath, it's like thin and small, so, and it goes like right here. So I'm wearing my necklace my kids got me for Mother's Day. Can you see in there the picture? It's a very bad picture. So let me see. It's us in that picture. There goes my son. There goes me. So yeah, look at my hair. It's all water now. But I did my makeup today. Ooh, this. Let's see. So I'm trying to think. I'm gonna start my day. So I just changed the drum on the burner. I wish I would have videotaped it, you know. Day of my life at work. But I'm not. I didn't. So I need to, I have a bunch of, like I said, if you've seen this before, you have seen my little cheat sheets. I have my planner. I need to start utilizing it again. So I'm gonna get myself back in order. I have a customer coming in this afternoon. Like 1 to 5. Oh shoot, I forgot to leave a checklist for my son. So I'm gonna make him a checklist and email it. But I'm gonna make a checklist for work so I can start marking up the stuff. So let's go ahead and get that started. You can work with me. It looks crazy, but to get my hair gets done or my face gets done. Pick one. I'm in a much better mood today. I want a snack, but let's see. So this, I honestly don't know what this is at the bottom, but the top one is because I need to make 2 more cash stuffing. I'm watching them. I need to make 2 more cash stuffing envelopes. These are some quotes for a customer. This is for the son of a customer. This is for my sister. This one's for my sister. This one is for my sister. This one is for, what is this for? This is for the father of the customer. No, it's not. You know what? We have another customer. I can quote, we have a new company. I'm gonna quote him because he was a youngster, but I noticed that they are quoting for young drivers pretty well. So let me see. And episode 7. Okay. So let's go ahead and make a list first. I'm just not gonna jump in it because it's gonna be all over. So this one is, let me gather everything. Okay, so I'm gonna start it here and then I'm gonna get my planner out because I need to get back in order. So I'm So let's see. I got a whole stack of stuff over here that I need to like clear off. I want to make a list, like a cheat sheet on one of my commercial customers, because I handle his DOT as well. His DOT was EIN. What is this? Oh no, this is my other customer. Yeah. So I need to print out his stuff. I need to add that to this. But I want to make cheat sheets for my commercial customers. Quick references in the front. The company name, the EIN number, if we have their social, their phone numbers, their email addresses, the addresses, if depending on what kind of commercial it is, if it's like property, a commercial addresses for all the commercial properties that we're covering, quick references to like their policy numbers, if it's like general liability, BOP, workers' comp, insurance, commercial insurance, stuff like that. I'm trying to think. So yeah, basically like that, I want to do that as well. So this commercial customer, I need to print out his updated COI. A COI is a certificate of insurance. I need to print out his updated COI. I also need to save it to the drive. And I need to email him because he removed one property, he added another. So I need to make sure that he has that documentation so if he can put it on file for himself. So that's a good reference for that. So this is a bad habit, but I carry my my cash stuff in with me. It was supposed to be bright this morning. Let me see this. I have a payment here, so that means I think I have insurance coming out for one of my customers. I'm right. I swear, I thought I processed this payment with cash. Huh. Yeah, I need to fix this. So I need to deposit this money in the bank. Actually, I need to close out. Ooh, which is good. Okay, so let me see. Seems like I did. It seems like I did transfer the money. No. This is June. So need to process July's 120 plus 15. Transfer 135. From our business to our sweeper. Mm-hmm. skincare. And then I keep a daily tracker on at OneNote. So this is our business card. So I do double work, honestly, because I keep a daily tracker on our computer, which my partner can view as well, but it's also to keep myself accountable of all the work that I do. And then I keep my daily planner. My daily planner is something that's more intimate that I write out. That, you know, I can write any extra stuff. And so my partner actually, which is my mother-in-law, she doesn't come to the office. She doesn't work here. Like, I work, you know, these hours full time at the office. Excuse me. So, some people were like, oh, that's not fair. That's not fair. But she pulls, you know, a lot of weight behind the scenes. I'm not a great person at marketing. So she markets, very well. So she can handle that. And, she needs to do that now so I don't forget it. And so I actually need to go through and look at our billing schedule. I need to make a billing. Yes. See the stuff I add? Billing monthly projection list. So 728. Okay, transfer.
This is what we're protecting.
Transfer and pull. and my vlog on. So let me check my WhatsApp and see if I've texted him already and just didn't mark it down. So I haven't. This is David. And who's this? I don't know who that is. Who's this?
Yes. I've lived 2 or 3 lifetimes.
I don't know who that is. That's Manuel. So I have not.
You still have so much left.
Sent him stuff. He sent me a message asking if I could send it to him, so I need to go ahead and update that. Okay, so here's his documents. I'm going to. So we have this tool. It's called snipping tool. I'm sure. I don't know if the MacBooks have them, but like the Dell computers do. And I'm able to basically cut an image on the computer and turn it into an image instead of like a PDF form. So let's see. Desktop, I need to use insurance, auto, warranty. Insurance card. So 26, 23. Save. And then here's his receipt. I'm gonna send that to him as well. Now that I got those documents, I actually need to save in his file. And I have a checklist for this. Let me see if I can find it. My son messaged me, so let me see what's going on with him. So, my son is calling. He's supposed to be doing this, the meningitis, but his sister and him and his sister was doing the meningitis from the school because it's free there. But she goes to work at 11:30. They've been there since 10. And he's like, yeah, there's still like five people in front of us and they're taking really, really slow. I said, okay, we'll leave. You know, she has to go to work. Don't drive fast. But when we go somewhere and you gotta pay for the shot, I don't wanna hear it. So, yeah. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna continue working, but I'm gonna do like a time lapse. So enjoy, because if not, it's gonna be a really, really long video. So, I'm still working. I'm eating as I'm working my lunch. I brought fruits for lunch, but I think I'm gonna move the camera from a different angle. So, let's try that out. You know what I just realized? I said, let's try it out, but I also remember I told my son to wake up my other son and have him call me. So, I'm gonna wait for that call and then I'm gonna do it. Yeah, okay. I just had my phone call with my sons. So let's go ahead and start on this video. So, quick little update. I don't think I'm gonna get everything done that's on my list. I don't. It's very detailed, so it's very time consuming my work. Sent my son a schedule, I saw him print it out. So I need to pick this stuff up. I actually need to make a checklist for endorsements, commercial checklist. So, cancel. I'm not done here. That's what it was. I was working on this, and that's when he messaged me. Maybe. So we can load the Paraland location. And he added the new West Timer location. So I need to figure this out. It's so tedious, some of the work I do. And I have a customer who's actually going to be coming between 2 and 5. So honestly, as soon as he gets here, I'm leaving for the day. I'm going to do the rest of the work. I have him home. So I still need to go to the bank. I need to change out some ones. I need to change out some money. I need to arrange my cash stuff in for the week. It's my son's birthday. And yeah, I would rather be at home with him than my other kids. That way I can keep an eye on my kids too, at least my youngest one. Because that boy always trying to be doing all this stuff, not doing his chores, blah blah blah. Be a menace to society. Why can't kids just be good, you know? Alright, so I added it. Okay, I'm going to print this, 728, PDFs, to the customer. If I can remember his email address, I just gotta type out the beginning of it and it should populate, but still, who got time to remember all that? So yeah, I'm working on that right now. I'm updating his certificate of insurance. He just did an endorsement. He took off a store and he added a store. Oh no. And then tomorrow, I'm gonna go get a car appraised at two locations. Let us know if there is anything else we can. Thank you. Check, check. So, go ahead and text him that I sent it. This customer is going to delete this vehicle. So I can use the documents in this policy. Put them back in order. And then I'm going start a time lapse again for the rest of the day. What I'm going to try to do for the rest of the day. I'm here for a good another 2 hours or so. Go ahead and put back on my temps. So I think I'm gonna end the video there because it's pretty long already. It's like 33 minutes and I have like time lapses in there and I sped stuff up. I'm gonna pick up a video later. I find it easier for me to do these videos like this where I'm not like doing a catch up in 3 days because God knows I take a lot of pictures, a lot of videos of BS. And then I try to go and like try to collect them all and then put them into a YouTube. So I find this much easier, but if you like it, like the video. If you want to subscribe, subscribe. If you don't, it's okay. I mean, I'm just here to just video my life. But y'all have a good day, a good weekend. It's my son's birthday. Yay, he's 20. Oh, yeah, my baby. And I will check in with y'all later. So, bye.